Hello guys, Riley here with a Minecraft video today. So today I'm going to show you, like, this is gonna be my first tutorial video. So yep, here's my desktop. You can add in some background music, son. So yeah, what happened? Okay. Oh. Why? Why did it change to Windows 7 Basic? Okay, that's okay. I'll see you on the flip side.
Try to see it my way. Do I have to keep on talking till I can go on? Why do you see it your way? Run the risk of knowing that I'm. We can work it out and get it straight, or say goodnight. We can work it out. We can work it out. Life is very short, and there's no time for fussing and fighting, my friend. Chance that we might fall apart before too long. We can work it out. We can work it out. Life is very short, and there's no time for fussing and fighting, my friend.
Okay, so yeah, that was, I was just listening to a song that I really like a lot. You might notice it, but yeah. So this is an automatic TNT launcher, or whatever you want to call it. So, in the beginning of the video, I showed you, like, what blocks you need and stuff. So, now, because the video ended, I guess, while the music ended, we can just see if it works. Which it hopefully should. And bam. Perfect. Right there. I don't have Optifine on. Darn it. Darn it! So, yeah. That's pretty much it. Thanks for watching, and remember to hit that like and that subscribe button if you want to see more of these videos, how-tos, if you want to call them that. Although most of you, this is just a simple one. There, in another video, I could possibly teach you how to make them go even further than that. That's pretty far. Hold on, I'll be right back as I check the measurements. Okay, I'm back. And each of these stone slabs indicates 6 meters. So, it took about 6, 12, 18, 24, 36, 30, 36, 42, 48, 50. This is like 50 meters right here. And that's on the edge. In the center is probably like 54 or something. So, yeah. Thanks for watching.